Hello viewers, our next question is construct rampers MATH they are given and with AT will be equal to they are given 4 cm and angle MAT they are given that 120 degrees. So before going to start our lesson, this one, so module, so here we need to know what is the rampers condition, all the sides are equal. So all the sides are equal. So that means here AT will be equal to, then TH will be equal to, HM will be equal to MA, that will be equal to 4 cm. So, they are given that angle MAT will be equal to 120 degrees. Then, in rhombus, opposite angles also are equal like parallelogram. So, let's going to draw our base as AT. So, base AT will be equal to 4 cm. Draw with, keep your scale horizontally, then 4 cm. So, this is the 4 cm. Now, this is AT 4 cm. Now, draw 120 degree angle without protractor. How to do is, so let's take one around 3 cm. From A, draw one ray which need to, so draw one ray like this. Then, from this point, draw one arc. This is 60 degree angle without changing the compass length. This is 120 degree angle. So, let's take, draw one ray from A. So, this is 120 degree angle. So, from A, this is the 120 degree angle. So if you take protractor and measure it, we will get 120 degrees. It's exactly 120 degrees. Now, what is this angle? So, we are constructed this 120 degree angle. Next, what is that? Next, we have to move on. From A, we need to draw one arc with a 4 cm. So, take your scale like this and take 4 cm length. So, this is the length of 4 cm. A as a center, draw one ray with 4 cm radius. So, this is the point where we need to, M is located. So, what is this length? So, this length will be equal to, so this length will be equal to 4 cm. Now, next one, again 4 cm means from this, from T also 4 cm. Already we are measured from 4, it is there. So, from T, draw one arc like this. From M also, draw one arc with 4 cm. Where the two points are coincide, this is the point. This point is H. This point is H. Now, going to join H and T, then what we will get, we can see. So, this is the point. Now, here also go and join H and M. So, we have constructed the rhombus. So, if you measure this angle, we will get exactly 60 degrees. Why? Because adjacent angles, yes, it is 60 degrees. So, this is the 60 degree angle. Here also we will get 60 degree angle. Here we will get 120 degree angle. So, why? Because in quadrilateral, it's making that it's quadrilateral, opposite angles are equal, that too in rhombus opposite angles are equal. Then, if you want to draw diagonals also, we can draw. So, diagonals means these are the opposite sides, opposite vertices going to join. So, this is one diagonal and this is another diagonal. So, these are the diagonals are making 90 degree. So, it's making 90 degree angle at center. So, these are the AH and MT. MT are diagonals. Are diagonals of rhombus. Of rhombus math. So, we have constructed the rhombus what they are asked. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.